My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, today the church celebrates Easter. Easter is a celebration of the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. It also marks the end of Lent, end of Holy Week, and the last day of the Triduum. Easter is the beginning of the new liturgical season in the Catholic Church, and it is the greatest event for Christians. According to the Gospels, Jesus Christ rose on the third day following his crucifixion, which could be Sunday, and this marks Easter. Easter is a celebration of Jesus' triumph over death. It is a triumph over sin. According to the Gospels, the narratives of Easter vary slightly. The variances in the Gospel can be because of the style and writing of that time. But the fact mentioned in all the Gospels that Jesus Christ rose from the dead, and this event marks that Jesus Christ rose from dead, which is celebrated as Easter. Easter was celebrated from the early days of the Catholic Church. It is a movable feast that falls on the first Sunday of the first full moon after the spring equinox. There have been many controversies regarding the day of Easter, and many councils have discussed on this event and also on the day of Easter. In many churches, Easter is celebrated in a grand manner, and many countries also observe Easter. It is a celebration of joy that Jesus Christ rose from the dead. Easter is a special celebration for Catholics as they celebrate Jesus' victory over death and believe in his resurrection, that we too might have resurrection from the dead. Luke 24:46 says, "It is written that Jesus Christ should suffer and be raised on the third day." My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, as we celebrate Easter, let us remember the glorious resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead and believe in the triumphant victory of Jesus over death.